After finishing all the interviews, we decided to take a trip to the rainforest to capture the feel of the place and plan what features we would focus on in the next shoot.
And it gives great contrast.
The auditorium.
Yeah, from the experience we would have going under the canopy.
Amphitheater.
Yeah, this is an excellent panoramic view. On a clear day, the vista is astounding, right? The highest mountain on the island, Mount St. Catherine, over to my left. And then this wide panorama, giving you that airy feel, that feeling of in charge, airiness, and the operative word for me, I would place you in a sea of green. Can't miss it.
Unfortunately for us, night fell. For the Grenadians, it was all cool. But for us, there are many horror stories that have started this year.
Right, over there, behind the bushes, hardly discernible, is Charlie's Fall. Let's see what the experience would be like daytime when we come on Sunday.
Join us next day. Will we make it out alive? Will Mervyn fall so hard he shifts the Earth's axis? Is the Grenadian Rainforest Adventure one of the best we've ever had? Find it all out in the next episode of Green Fingers.